back to a, believe it or not, slightly cleaner workbench until I slam this down on it. Yes, another set of Robin Reed crackers. These are the larger, more premium ones that cost a dollar more than the other ones. There's less of them, but they're bigger, and they apparently have more stuff inside. So let's open them up and see how great the stuff is. I'm going to assume it's just going to be cast-offs from some plastic factory. That's usually how these kinds of things go. We have a nice assortment of colors. We have a teal, a blue, purple, red, gold, and green. And the box says nothing except for the prizes, which I don't want spoiled yet. You know what? Let's open the gold one first. It's got to be the most premium. I mean, it's gold. Well, the snap thing didn't go off, and everything fell out in one big lump. It's all held together with a rubber band. Oh, you're kidding, right? Okay, for one, the rubber band instantly snapped. And two, that's a jigsaw puzzle made out of, like, A4 paper. That's... I'm not even going to bother opening that. The pieces are all crunched up inside. That would never work. Okay, that was a good start. Here's a hat. Apparently a yellow one. Maybe they match the colors. That would be a surprise. And as you'd expect and is legally trademarked by Ashens, please don't kill me for this. This is, in fact, made of something that is actually thinner than toilet paper. It's not even complete. There's no... What? It hasn't even been folded or anything. It's one layer. It doesn't even expand or anything. It's just this. It's a strip of textured paper. That's not even a hat. I get you can put it around your head. It does technically fit on my head. But there's no way to hold it together unless there's like a strip of tape inside it or something. That's great. Now, where's the other bits? They fell off somewhere. Okay, those bits are gone, aren't they? I'm not gonna bother looking back at the footage to find them, so I'm just going to say those jokes were garbage and they're not gonna be seen. Plus, maybe I threw them over there with the stupid jigsaw puzzle, whatever. No, that's it. I thought they came with a... Hang on, let me look back. Each cracker contains a snap, joke, party hat, and yeah. It should contain a joke. I guess I must have just lost it somewhere. Well, no big loss, considering how crappy it was. Let's look at this blue one next. This teal blue colored one. Oh, it pinged out. Oh, no way, is this fart putty? Oh, no, it's not. Oh, wait, hang on. The jokes are literally the same one, so I probably did actually put it somewhere. I'll look for it later. Is this the joke? No, that's not it. Looking for a new one. Nope. Oh, that one's gone. This one's the squid one again. Either it's a repeat. So here's the joke again. Why did the... They literally are actually repeats. This is the freaking one with the oil car one again. That's the exact same one again. Maybe they are just repeating. And inside we have... A tiny rubber band that is actually pretty strong. That's impressive. And a small, one of those little kaleidoscope-style lens things. Yes. And no, for the record, it does not look better when you actually look through it. It looks actually worse. It looks better through the phone's camera lens. I wonder if it's made of shatterproof plastic. No, it's not. Lime green. Oh, that one hit the camera. What was that? Where'd it go? A piece fell out. Oh, I know what this is. Also, I never looked at the hat from the other one. Did it get fixed or not? Well, we'll find out with the next one, I guess. Okay, here's the joke from the other one. I'll put the hat here so I remember it. Here's our trivia. Oh, it's a new one. What do you call a multi-story pig pen? A skyscraper. What's the fastest thing in water? A motor pike? No, literally, it's... Okay, this one's garbage. What is measured on the Beaufort scale? Wind. Okay, look at this. Let's focus on it. Oh, is it still in some manual focus mode? Yeah. I don't get this at all. A motor pike. They answered the question with a question. That's great. Here's the hat. Is this one like a proper hat, or is it just the same crap as before, where it's just a piece of cardboard or paper? It smells like the really cheap paper you get with, like, those umbrellas. Oh, yeah, this one's like a proper one. Yeah, this it's glued at the ends. They must have forgotten to glue that one. Can it fit on my head, though? It actually can. Do you see that? It fits on my head, and it does things. And I probably looked really stupid doing that because I couldn't even see the screen. You know what? Let's dissect the purple one. Because I want to see what the explodey bit's like. Oh, wait, hang on. We never got to the treat inside. Oh, this is one of those things with the metal in it. You gotta untangle them. Well, first you have to open the package. How do you do that? Oh, it's one of those resealable ones. Fun for everyone! Magic tricks! Number 30110. For some reason, it's doing that weird thing where my head feels like I still have that hat on, even though it's over here. Wire puzzle game contest! When given a signal, the first one who solves the puzzle is the winner. Find solution and close. Not recommended for children under 3 years. Solution. How is that a solution? I don't get it. The focus only works when it feels like it. I've come to that conclusion. It's apparently a solution. Okay, how does this work? So, they're like this. And you... So the solution is, it's basically a keychain and you have to pull it out. That's great. How do you put them back together? Yeah, these must just be cast-offs from some spring factory in Pittsburgh or something. Yeah, you literally just twist it off and it just pops out like that. Except it doesn't that time. Okay, let's dissect the purple one so I can kind of see what's inside. It's got polka dots on it. Set it back to focus. There we go. Oh, it's got a seam. Okay, I'll just pull it along the seam and that'll rip it.
Peace!
What is that? It's like a piece of folded up cardboard. Is it like a cootie catcher? Is it? What on earth is this? It's a coiled up piece of paper that's 12 miles long. Here's the joke. Hat's an orange one, so I guess they don't actually match up the colors. Does this one fit? No, it didn't. It ripped. Great consistency there, guys. It's a squid one again. Where does the good king went? It is the squid one. They are duplicating it. Okay, here's the prize inside. Apparently it's just a coiled up piece of paper 20 feet long with a rubber band that is, remarkably low quality. That just snapped and hurt my finger. Ouch! What's this, though? It's got a part number of AG2015. Oh, is it like a dice-making kit or something? Oh, I see. So I guess you would... Okay. They're dice faces on a perforated piece of cardboard that can be ripped into small pieces. I don't know how that would work. I guess you could, like, shuffle them and then... Oh, or are they dominoes? Is that it? They're supposed to be, like, the world's worst dominoes. They don't even stand up on their own, so the domino thing doesn't work. And they're only one-sided. There's the numbers on only one side. Unless you're supposed to tear them off two at a time or something. I don't know. What are the other strips like? Oh, okay. These are the double-sided ones. These are double-sided per thing. 1-1, 1-2, 1-3. Oh, there's probably one for every different number combination. 4, 6, 5. Yeah. It's a set of the world's worst dominoes. I suppose in a pinch they would get you through a party, but still. Let's see what the snap thing is like inside. Just tear it off. See if it explodes or not. Again, that was more akin to those little snaps you drop on the floor. Let's look at the blue one next.
The heck is that? It's like a
golf tee and paper?
Oh, it's like a ring toss game. Okay.
And, oh, I was about to say that's all you get, but nope, the jokes are strapped to it.
Okay, so, there's the hat again.
Jokes. What kind of pants do clouds wear? Thunderwear.
Which composer is the favorite among dogs? Puccini.
I almost thought that said, which compressor?
Which ocean goes to the deepest depths?
The Pacific Ocean.
Okay.
Only what, like, four oceans? Pretty hard to not guess that one right. Okay. Here's the hat. The green one. For the blue thing. Does it fit? This one fits, but again, it's so fragile I tore it just by gently touching it.
Oh, is that what I think it is? Oh my goodness.
I am now a prized owner of the fabled sad onion.
Ashens would be proud. Small plastic discs. Small parts, not for children under 3 years, made in China, blah, blah, blah.
981L is the part number for that.
Oh, I see. So you put its little base together. Like you put that on the bottom. And that makes a base. And then you can throw small keychain rings at it. There are two kind of rounded ones and then two kind of like square ones. I'm not sure if that's like a manufacturing defect or what, but
almost got that one. Well, I got the pink one. That's all that matters. Oh my goodness, that one popped with such violence it threw it across the workbench. It is a harmonica inside. Made in China, YF.
Where's the joke? Here it is. Oh, it's the stupid claustrophobic one again. Yeah.
Although, strangely enough, this one's actually spelled correctly. Look at the why did the rocket lose his job? That one's actually spelled correctly. Yet the other one wasn't.
That was weird.
Yellow hat inside, and does it fit? Seems smaller than the others. It is a little bit tighter, but it does fit. Just in time, too, because our phone's ringing. I'll be right back, and we'll test the freaking harmonica thing.
Hello? Well, maybe I don't like boats! Okay, that's that phone call sorted out. Now on to our final device, the small harmonica.
Sounds more like a car horn. You know, if you listen closely, that almost sounds like a Federal Signal 3T22 siren.
kind of cool. Yeah, it's
the Federal Signal Harmonica. That's actually really neat. I'll have to keep that one.
So anyway, that's our foray into the adventure of Christmas crackers and me wasting about $30 of my money on them to parade in front of a camcorder in the style of the amazing Dr. Ashens, who hopefully won't kill me for this. So yeah, let me just clean all this mess up. And we'll be on our way here.
Wait, who am I kidding? This is the workbench. I don't need to clean nothing.